Hi, hello guys, welcome back to Review Wallet. Today we are going to know more about iPhone 12 series mobile. In iPhone 12 series we have two sizes, one bigger one and smaller mobile. In bigger one we get so many advanced features like now I will tell you. iPhone 12 comes with a blast fast A14 bionic chipset and edge stage OLED display, ceramic shield with 4x better draw performance and night mode on every camera. iPhone 12 has its all two perfect size. One is it comes with a big news like 11% thinner, 15% smaller and 16% lighter. It comes with a two sizes. One iPhone 12 comes with a 6.5 1 inch Super Retina XDR display and iPhone 12 mini comes with a 5.4 Super Retina XDR display. For depend upon your usage, you can you select a bigger, if you want bigger go with bigger, and if you want a smaller one go with a smaller mini. And complete space, these are the, here are the complete specifications. iPhone comes with the same old notch display and there is no much difference between iPhone 12 mini and 12 pro. iPhone 12 mini comes with a 12 mini and 12 pro 12 comes with a four wave color variants. One is black, white, product red and green blue, and it has a ceramic shield front glass black and aluminium design. iPhone 12 and mini two mobiles comes with a 64 128 gigabytes 256 gigabyte variant, and whereas comes said this their only size variant between two devices. iPhone 12 mini comes with a 15.8 inch display size, like it has a 15.78 inch display size and comes with a weight, and iPhone mini has a 133 grams and iPhone 12 comes with 162 grams and comes with a display size comes with a 5.4 inch mini iPhone mini, and iPhone 12 comes with a 6.1 inch retina display and all screen OLED display. Both have same frequencies, like iPhone mini has 2340x1080 pixel resolution 476p and 12 has a 2532x1170 pixel resolution at 460 ppi. Both the models have HDR display, true tone, white color and haptic touch, and the highest ratio like typical 6 to 6.5 knots, and splash water and dual resistance profile, like once IPS 160 IP68 maximum depth 6 meters and 30 meters under ICA standard. It's a water resistant performance, like this mobile can resist until 6 meters depth and up to 30 minutes of time. And chips, like it comes with a A14 chipset, next generation neutral engine, like and now we are coming to camera department. Which has 12 megapixel camera system, ultra wide camera, and ultra wide camera has a 2.4 aperture, highest aperture called compared to any smartphones, like 120% field of view, and width comes with a 1.6 aperture. It has 2x optical zoom out. You can get high quality with 2x optical zoom, and digital zooms comes with a 5x digital zoom. And portrait 6fs natural studio coordinate stage mono high quick mono ultra wide. And coming to the video recording quality, we can record our 4k video recording 24fps and 30fps 60fps vision up to 30fps, and come when 1080 pixel video recording 10fps 60fps and 720 hd video recording up to 30fps, and optical image stabilization for video wide 2x optical zoom out, digital zoom up to 3x, audio zoom, bright true tone flash, and quick take video slow motion video support for 1080 pixel 120 frames per second, 240 frames per second. You can take night mode time lapse videos, range of 40 video up to 60fps, cinematic video stabilization 4k 1080 into 720 pixel video, take 8 megapixel still photos while recording 4k video. And we can, these are the basic camera video recording quality, and it comes with a true depth camera 12 megapixel. All the cameras are comes with 12 megapixel camera and f2.2 aperture, portrait mode with adventure bokeh depth control, and these are the most amazing, almost the camera features are not variable. It comes with awesome great quick take videos, and you can take amazing photos with this iPhone camera, and now it has a face enabled ID touch depth camera for facial recognition and comes with a modem, wireless bands like 5G. They can support 5G models, 5G capable. It comes with a built-in GPS launch, wireless and FaceTime video calling or cellular Wi-Fi, FaceTime audio, voice or LTE. It can Wi-Fi calling, auto playback with it. And these are the in top of the that we have a volume up and down button, a ring siren button and side button. It comes with a built-in stereo speakers, built-in microphone. It comes with a lightning connections like a built-in microphone, built-in stereo speakers, and there is a video playback hours up to 15 hours, video playback up to 17 hours, depend upon mini and depend upon mobile. It comes with a mini comes with a 10 hours and 12 comes with 11 hours. Audio playback is 50 hours and 60 hours, and it comes with a built-in rechargeable lithium-ion battery, mega safe wireless charging and 15 volts wireless charging up to. One thing I have forgot to tell you, this mobile in this package you are not getting any charger with this mobile. You have to purchase charger separately. It can capable of wireless charging. You can purchase it separately, you can get it outside. It has a face ID, biometric, 3-axis gyro accelerometer sensor. If you want to buy this mobile, check the description below. I gave a links of the mobile like India links, you can purchase from there. These are built-in, already this mobile comes with a built-in pre-installed apps. These are the pre-installed apps coming with this mobile, and comes with a Apple support like free apps from Apple. These are the free apps from you can iMovie is a free movie editing app. SIM card like it's a dual SIM, nano SIM and eSIM. You can support to iPhone 12 and 10 Lightning are not compatible with existing micro SIM card. Rating of hearing 8 like a M3 T4. These are the awesome features depend upon. These are the most amazing technical specifications comes with this mobile. As usual iPhone with iPhone USB-C to lighting cable, document lighting cable. These are the most features I explained you most about. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe button, like this video and share this video.